And I really like you.
Hey there, lovely person watching YouTube. If you're new here, hi, my name is Ajay. I'm a doctor from Bangalore, India. If you're already subscribed, welcome back. I love you to the stars and back. Operation MBBS Season 2 Episode 1 was fun. Episode 2 was a bit serious, but it was quite an important episode. So I had lots of fun reacting to these episodes, but more importantly, you know, explaining what is going on in the episodes. You guys seem to like the videos. We have 16,000 subs as of the moment of, you know, making this video. Thanks for all your love. So Operation MBBS Season 3 Episode 3, here we go.
Cases are growing. अपने डिस्ट्रिक्ट में कितने एक्सपेक्टेड हैं?
एग्जैक्ट नंबर तो नहीं पता, बट डेफिनेटली बढ़ेंगे।
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम। गुड आफ्टरनून मैम, पीपी किट्स के ऑर्डर कब तक एक्सपेक्टेड है? वी आर ऑन आवर लास्ट बैच।
मैं बात करती
हूँ। ओके मैम।
So in the beginning, getting PPE kits was like a big hassle because there was so much demand and there was such less supply. Just getting PPE kits was such a hassle, and I remember like some of these PPE kits were priced at 800 rupees for a set, which was quite expensive.
शांत हो जाइए।
आप डॉक्टर हैं यहाँ पे?
जी जी, मैं डॉक्टर।
हमें अंदर आने दो।
जी,
हम कब से खड़े हैं यहाँ पे? आप समझ रहे हैं? धूम कब से? नहीं, और कहाँ जाएंगे?
आप क्यों नहीं समझ रहे हैं?
तो मतलब क्या, हमें अंदर आने दो यार।
शांत हो। व्हाट नॉनसेंस,
क्या कर रहे हो आप? डॉक्टर स्प्रे दीजिए, पोंछ दीजिए। वो क्या कर रहे हो आप लोग? हाँ, हम आपकी प्रॉब्लम समझ रहे हैं।
सो दिस काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स एक्चुअली हैपेंड इन द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द पेंडेमिक व्हेन अ हॉस्पिटल डजंट हैव एनफ पेशेंट बेड्स. The patients won't go and talk to the hospital administrators, or if it's a government hospital, the patients won't go and talk to their elected representatives to ask them to, you know, make sure there are more beds available in the hospital. They'll go and threaten and misbehave with doctors like this. What can doctors do? They can only treat the patients. They can't make beds for patients. This is how some people behave. This is extremely irresponsible behavior.
लेकिन अगर आप हमारा इंसल्ट करेंगे तो आप लोगों की तबीयत ठीक होने वाली नहीं है, समझे?
पर मैम, हम कब से खड़े?
समझे?
मैडम, वाटले तो आम्हाला परत पाठवा, पण माझ्या मुलाला ना ऍडमिट करून घ्या, अब खूप आजारी होतो, माझा एकुलता एक पोर गयो.
ठीक है, ठीक है डॉक्टर, इसे बेड नंबर 20 में ऍडमिट कीजिए. ओके
मैडम, एमएलए ने अपने फैमिली के लिए बेड रिजर्व किया है.
ये हॉस्पिटल है, होटल नहीं है. सिम्प्टोमेटिक पेशेंट्स को कॉरिडोर में शिफ्ट कीजिए. Fast track the expansion of ICU, okay? और critically ill patients को वहाँ पे shift कीजिए.
Okay.
हाँ? Am I clear?
Yes, ma'am.
ताई, तुम्ही काळजी करू नका. हाँ? तुमच्या मुलाला आम्ही चांगली treatment देणार आणि तुम्हाला दोघांना.
धन्यवाद.
Okay. शांत रहिए आप लोग सब लोग.
So this was another problem during the pandemic because there were so many cases coming all at once and it was difficult to segregate those cases. Many of the non-COVID cases did not get enough attention as much as they, you know, deserved to. But that was just because the situation was so bad.
एक एक करके अंदर आइए, social distance maintain रखिए, mask पहनिए आप. एक एक करके security, एक एक करके अंदर. रुकिए आप, रुकिए. हाथ sanitize कीजिए. हम आ चुके हैं आनंदीबाई जोशी हॉस्पिटल के बाहर, जहां से हमें एक सनसनी केस क्लिप हाथ आया है जो आपके होश उड़ा सकती है. ये देखिए किस तरह हमारे देश में कोरोना ग्रस्त पेशेंट को हॉस्पिटल में कॉरिडोर्स में सुलाया जा रहा है, जमीन पर. कितना इनसेंसिटिव है हॉस्पिटल प्रशासन. क्या ऐसे लड़ेंगे हम कोरोना जैसी महामारी से?
Some of these reporters can be so dumb. They don't realize they are working for such big media outlets that have like nationwide reach. I don't know how they even get selected to be journalists. I have had first-hand experience of this. When a resident was attacked in a hospital in West Bengal, we, all of us, all over India, I was an intern back then, so we had a big strike. So we stopped all OPD intake and only emergency patients were seen for a day because all the doctors were on strike. Some of the news outlets did some responsible journalism and I really appreciate them for that. Especially India Today were pretty good with their coverage. They spoke facts. But there were some news studios, and I'm not gonna name them, they were cherry picking all these patients emotions and all this situation that they could just paint us in a bad direction to create this sensation of, you know, doctors are not looking at the patients, doctors are, you know, for some selfish reasons, they're harming the patients or something like that. Of course, that's not how it was. We were seeing all emergency patients, the casualty was working like usual. It's just that the OPD services were not open. Something that was not an emergency was not seen. But obviously, that's not how the media reported it. They showed it as if like all ill people and sick people are made to fend for themselves and doctors are not looking at anyone. So yeah, the media could be really, really irresponsible.
क्या हॉस्पिटल प्रशासन का ये बर्ताव सही है? क्या डॉक्टर्स को वॉरियर्स कहना सही है? हमें अपने विचार जल्द ही ट्वीट कीजिए #warriors.
I mean, doctors don't want to be called warriors. They don't need any extra titles or anything. Just let us work safely in our hospitals, that's enough.
Not so warrior pic. Cameraman Nishant ke saath, main Neha Arora, NTV 3. Experience the truth first.
Yes?
The truth.
Huh?
So patient zero is an epidemiological term. Epidemiology is basically the study of, you know, epidemics and large diseases. So in epidemiology, patient zero is the first identified patient with that disease. Hey, Casey bhai. Casey bhai is amazing. I just love Casey bhai. The whole character is amazing. Even as the Iron Throne, so. Oh, he's now behind Charu. Casey bhai doesn't seem to be in a good mood today.
Ek shabd aage mat padhna. Is saal exam nahi honge.
What?
Kya bak raha hai?
Virus, Charu. China ne naya virus nikala hai. Pura shahar band ho gaya. Wuhan naam hai.
Virus ka?
Shahar ka.
तो
चारू वायरस ना प्यार की तरह होता
है। ओह शी इज द गर्ल
नीच अमीर गरीब कुछ नहीं देखती। एक बार होता है तो होते चले जाते।
हैप्पी फॉर केसी भाई।
भी 2 साल पहले डॉक्टर पाटोले को एग्जाम्स के बीच में हार्ट अटैक आया था पर फिर भी हमसे एग्जाम लिखवाया ना।
नहीं नहीं उन्हें गैस थी एक्चुअली।
केसी भाई चाइना का माल है 2 दिन में नहीं टिकेगा। आप प्लीज भगवान के लिए पढ़ लो।
पढ़ लेना केसी, मार्किंग्स चारू मैम से ले लेना।
ले लो मार्किंग।
सैडली नाउ केसी बॉय हैज टू सिट एंड स्टडी। Let's see what happens here.
Exams are here. How are you feeling?
Great. You know, that day Sakshi was ordering gulab jamuns for herself and she asked me how many I wanted. I said 4. And nowadays I'm calling Ammi so often that she gets irritated by my calls. And Charu's existence, it doesn't bother me anymore. Isn't it great?
That's great. I really like the progress you've made.
And I really like you.
Awkward. Okay.
Homa.
Okay, technically, if any of you are curious, a senior dating a junior is okay. But if they have a registered doctor-patient relationship...
Dr. Yash, I'm Sakshi.
Sakshi, Homa's friend.
Yes.
Is she fine?
Okay, theek hai.
Okay. So how can I help you?
Dr. Yash, mujhe aapse kuch check karna tha.
Tell me.
Agar kisi doctor se medical negligence hua ho to fir kya kar sakte hain?
Kis tarah ka negligence?
Reported to their seniors.
Prescription galat likhi hai.
Okay. Kiske sath hua hai?
Nagpur mein mere kaka hai. क्या कर सकते हैं?
ओके, नागपुर राइट, सो महाराष्ट्र मेडिकल काउंसिल में कंप्लेन कर सकते हो या पुलिस कंप्लेन भी कर सकते हो.
फिर
डॉक्टर्स की पैनल केस इन्वेस्टिगेट करेगी और अपना डिसीजन देगी.
तो ये फाइनल.
सो इफ देयर इज एनी नोन केस ऑफ मेडिकल नेग्लिजेंस दैट अनदर डॉक्टर नोटिसेस, व्हाट दे विल डू इज फर्स्ट दे विल इन्फॉर्म द सीनियर्स एंड देन दे विल बी लाइक अ डिस्कशन एज टू व्हाट इज द राइट थिंग टू डू. एंड देन इफ इट्स अ मेडिकल कॉलेज द डीन विल बी इन्वॉल्व टू सी हाउ बिग दिस नेग्लिजेंस हैज बीन. If it's really big, then the medical council of the state will come in. So basically, it's like a team of doctors who will, you know, all sit and review what actually happened and take a decision.
I know you'll make me proud.
Hmm.
कितने chapters हो गए? Mnemonics बन गए? अब तो दूसरी बार ही revision कर रही होगी ना?
So basically, mnemonics are like these shortcut methods that we either find or we find it from others or other textbooks or things like that. It's basically like when you have to remember like some 10-15 different things, you make like something silly, like a string of words, like a bus stand would stand for A for something, B for something, or something like that. So just to make it easy to remember.
I will apply dietic measures for the benefit of the sick according to my ability and judgment. I will save them from harm and injustice. Speech yaad hai ya bhool gaye?
You don't talk to your dean like
You're
that.
You're suspended for a week.
You just
ma'am,
don't.
ऐसे कैसे आप मुझे
question me again and you'll be expelled. I didn't expect this.
Medical school deans and professors have a lot of power over you, so no one really goes and speaks like this. But I appreciate what she is doing. She is standing up for what's right, but this never happens.
It's contemptuous behavior from you. Please leave. Leave.
क्यों, किसने बोला?
डॉन.
हाँ, मतलब
सस्पेंड करने के बाद.
सस्पेंड?
क्वेश्चन मी अगेन एंड आई विल एक्सपेल यू. क्यों ना करो क्वेश्चन? सिर्फ इसलिए क्योंकि वो डीन है. अगर डीन है तो डीन की तरह बिहेव करे ना. वो ना सच में डॉन है. अपनी गलती मानने की जगह मेरे को ज्ञान दे रही है.
आई डोंट थिंक इट वॉज द डीन्स मिस्टेक, बिकॉज इफ आई रिमेम्बर करेक्टली इन द फर्स्ट एपिसोड शी tells out the insulin dose properly, but the junior doctor, whoever was recording it, probably he made the mistake. But usually before discharging, the professor, or here the dean was the professor, so usually professor or someone senior would actually check the prescription before we discharge a patient. So usually something that like that never happens. It should never happen. But yeah, in this case, the responsibility would kind of go to the dean because she was the professor. If the junior doctor makes a mistake, the responsibility goes to the junior doctor as well as the one who was supervising him, the professor, who here is the dean. So the dean is also in trouble here.
Uma, Ramesh kaka na lucky the. और अगर dean को अभी नहीं रोका ना, तो ऐसा किसी और के साथ भी हो सकता है. और अगर वो इतना lucky नहीं हुआ तो फिर?
I mean, I think she is overreacting to this a bit. It's not like this happens every day, or it's not like the dean is a bad doctor who is trying to actively kill someone by giving them bad insulin dosages. So yeah, she is definitely overreacting to this.
ठीक है, मैं कोर्ट नहीं जा सकती, पर मैं सबको बता तो सकती हूँ ना कि उसने किया क्या?
I mean, she didn't technically do it. Rather, she should have done something that she didn't do. She should have checked the dosages before discharging. Looks like she didn't do that, and that's the problem here.
कल रात दिल से सोया ब्रो, सुबह उठा मस्त नहाया, शंकर जी को तो अगरबत्ती लगाया सीधे यहाँ.
डिस्टर्ब लग केसी भाई,
जरूरत नहीं छोटे
केसी भाई, पढ़ लो, एग्जाम्स आ गए हैं.
मैं चेकिंग से पहले वायरस आ जाएगा.
गाइस गाइस, तुमने हुमा को देखा क्या?
हाँ, हुमा का तो अब तक दो बार एग्जाम खत्म हो गया है ना.
वो सुबह से रूम में नहीं है और मेरा फोन भी नहीं उठा रही, और मैंने लाइब्रेरी और टॉयलेट में भी चेक कर लिया.
अरे पेंसिल रबर थोड़ी ना जो खो जाएगी, हुमा है. अच्छा हम ऐसा करते हैं, हम लैब में चेक करके आते हैं. ठीक है,
मैं कैंटीन में चेक करके आता हूँ.
चलो आओ.
Where are you going?
Canteen.
चलो क्लास में.
मैम बस दो मिनट.
अभी चलो क्लास में.
मैम दो मिनट.
Now.
I like how Kesiva is the only one who is worried about the virus and is actually wearing a mask. So good boy, Kesiva.
Come on. Good morning, ma'am.
This is literally how the scene will be outside. the exam hall, basically you keep your backs up. It happens in every college, right? In fact, I have one memory of, I think it was in third year, when a lot of us, we were standing and studying outside the exam hall, and we went in a bit late, and there was this cranky examiner who didn't leave us for like 15 minutes after the exam started. So we had 15 minutes less than other students who took the exam with us. I think that's Huma having an anxiety attack. Because it's an exam day, it's quite common.
Fourth day.
I understand you are scared. Keep on taking deep breaths.
I mean, here she's very anxious that she'll end up getting fourth place again. To some of us, it might look like some silly thing to worry about, but for people who actually have a psychiatric issue with anxiety and phobia of things like this, that can be quite debilitating.
Mummy, what can I say?
Mama, you're going to be fine.
But to be honest, medical school ranks don't matter at all. Like, it's one thing in life that doesn't matter at all. Like, literally no interview will they ever ask how much mark you scored or anything in medical school. Of course, the marks you score in your entrance exams like NEET PG or USMLE or other exams will be important because they're competitive exams. But for medical school exams, really no one will ever ask how much marks you got, how many attempts you took to pass. Really nobody asks. All you have to do is just pass. So if there are any medical students watching this, or if there are any medical aspirants watching this, keep this in mind. Don't worry about the score. Just learn the subjects properly, get your basics right, and do not worry about, you know, being a topper or anything.
It's okay. First, fourth, fifth. These are just numbers. किसी और का लिया हुआ रैंक कैसे डिसाइड कर सकता है कि तुम किस तरह की डॉक्टर बनोगी?
Exactly.
क्या तुम फर्स्ट आने के लिए MBBS में हो?
I would honestly consult a doctor who is like smart and has a lot of common sense and has trained well in clinical medicine rather than someone who was like the topper all throughout medical school, because there's absolutely no correlation between topping in medical school and being a good doctor. I think this can be said for any course, any stream for that matter, but I think in medicine, this becomes a bit more, you know, important to demarcate and actually see how it is.
तो फिर क्यों हूँ? जिन लोगों की तुम हेल्प करोगी वो तुम्हारा रैंक नहीं पूछेंगे उमा.
एग्जैक्टली.
CPR लेने से पहले उस आदमी ने तुम्हारा रैंक नहीं पूछा. पेशेंट सिर्फ और सिर्फ डॉक्टर का कॉम्पिटेंस और कंपैशन देखते हैं.
एग्जैक्टली.
वो तुम में भर भर के है. Ranks don't decide what kind of person you are.
Exactly.
A person decides what that rank means for him or her.
It doesn't mean anything, to be honest.
You know, जब मुझे अपना super specialization नहीं मिला तो I was completely devastated. पर I made best of my options.
So basically, super specialization is that right after MBBS, you do something called specialization, which is like MS or MD. Basically, it'll be like general medicine or general surgery or pediatrics or something like that. And after that, you do super specialty. Like if you take medicine, you can do super specialty in cardiology, neurology, and things like that. If you take general surgery, you can do specialization in cardiothoracic surgery or neurosurgery, things like that.
और आज मेरी लाइफ इतनी बुरी नहीं है.
मैम मे आई कम इन?
तुम 10 मिनट लेट हो एंड आई हैव डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड द पेपर्स सो नो यू मे नॉट कम इन.
डॉक्टर कुलकर्णी प्लीज लेट अस सिट फॉर द एग्जाम.
यस कम.
Yeah, the dean seems to be a nice person. Casey by using sanitizer before writing the exam.
Casey bhai.
Casey bhai seems worried.
Kya ho gaya?
Exam?
Kabir Singh kyun bane hue ho?
नहीं यार पोपट
पोपट क्या हुआ किसी भाई बताओ ना यार हम आपको ऐसे नहीं देख सकते.
या इवन आई कांट.
यार मस्त प्लान बनाया था कि S3 में रिंग डालूंगा S3 चारू को दूंगा चारू जब तक S3 पिएगी जैसे ही वो रिंग देखेगी तो नील डाउन होके आला भी बोल दूंगा.
फिर
क्या यार.
Okay, I'm quite interested what happens here.
Hi, Charu.
Hi, Casey.
Here's a little gift for you.
S3, mere liye. How sweet. But main to lactose intolerant hu.
Aww.
Lactose intolerance hota kya hai yaar?
So to understand lactose intolerance, lactose is basically a sugar present in milk and milk products. To digest lactose in our intestines, we need an enzyme called lactase. Lactase is present in a good quantity during infancy and childhood because all animals drink their mother's milk as their primary source of nutrition. And lactase is absolutely necessary to break down lactose in the milk to provide us with the nutrition. But as we age, the amount of lactase decreases. And in some people, it decreases to such an extent that they start having intolerance to drinking anything that has lactose in it. So if someone has lactose intolerance and they drink milk, they'll have issues like they'll have stomach pain, they'll pass a lot of gas, things like that.
What's that?
Casey bhai. Idhar hota.
Kya?
Idhar. हेलो. हाँ लता. हाँ हम आ रहे हैं शाम को 7 बजे तुम्हें पढ़ाने.
नाइस.
तुम कैंटीन में हो पर तुम्हारे घर के आसपास तो कोई कैंटीन नहीं है. तुम हमारी कैंटीन में हो. अच्छा हम आते.
सबकी गर्लफ्रेंड बन रही है.
डोंट वरी केसी भाई, यू आर नॉट अलोन.
ओके. आई सेड आई लाइक यू. I know that this is called transference and you seem like the person who doesn't believe in counter transference and that's okay. I just wanted to tell you that I had to keep this distance from you because of my own sanity and for no other reason. So it's not you, it's me.
Thank
you. Literally
so
every person's dialogue when
yeah,
they
sure.
They want to continue
anyway,
a relationship.
Thank you for everything and I don't think I'll be needing therapy anymore. So bye.
पुमा, मुझे तुम्हारे पैनिक अटैक के बारे में पता है. डीन मैम ने बताया. इनफैक्ट डीन मैम को भी तुम्हारे सेशंस के बारे में पता है.
व्हाट
व्हाट आई हैड टू टेल अ प्रोटोकॉल. लुक यू हैव मेड प्रोग्रेस नो डाउट बट वी कैन नॉट हैव अनदर एपिसोड राइट. आई थिंक यू शुड कंटिन्यू विद द ट्रीटमेंट.
या बट इट्स नॉट राइट.
Obviously, मेरे साथ नहीं. I'll recommend some other psychiatrist, but I strongly suggest that you continue with the treatment.
I think I'm fine.
Huma, you still need help. मैं डॉक्टर परेरा से बात करता हूँ and I'll ask him to suggest someone who's not that good looking and no शाहरुख खान vibes. Okay?
Oh God.
Good. Okay.
Hey guys, India's first COVID case.
I think it were two students. from Kerala who were studying medicine in Wuhan. They came back because there was all this happening in Wuhan and they were the first confirmed cases.